Hello, 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 and welcome to another episode of Crazy Town Gaming. My name is Jonas, I'm your host, and I'm here with...
TNT Dinomight, the explosive one. Jonas, I'm the man on the sticks.
You are, you have a stick, dude.
And we're playing Dead by Daylight.
Daylights are dead, dude.
Yeah. We are gonna get in here.
The deadest daylight ever.
Hide from the killer.
Just gonna get in a box and hide the whole time?
Honestly.
You should just get inside a chest and we'll just banter the whole time, and then... If you need to come out, it'd be the most thrilling episode ever.
I could just come out for rescue missions.
Yeah, like, so but, yeah, I played the last two, but we realized it wasn't great video. Holy jeez.
You good over there, fam?
I died, dude. I'm dead.
You allergic to the truth? Is that what it is?
That's what it is. I'm absolutely allergic to the truth. Actually, I'm allergic to facts. Because truth is, we do truth, not facts.
Absolutely. All right, I'm hoping that it's not in the hospital. I don't know. There's something about the uneasiness that I get when we play in the hospital.
Yeah.
I like playing outside because it's still scary, but at least I'm
You're not
like,
confined?
Yeah. I don't
I got
like,
you. You're confined like, by a fence, not by walls?
Yeah. Like, yeah. I'm looking at that fence like, that fence ain't that high. If I get scared enough.
I'll joke. Yeah, it makes sense. Let me ask you a question.
What up?
This goes back to the truth, not facts.
Oh, sweet, we're outside.
Ooh, the blood moon. If you assume that what you are telling someone is true because it's the best of your knowledge that you know,
yeah.
Is that still the truth? Because it's your truth, it may not be the truth.
That is the paradigm that has been affecting the world since its inception, Jonas.
That's true, yeah.
Like, I guess it's still a lie. You telling them lies.
But it's your truth. It's not facts.
Tell me lies. Tell me sweet lies.
Because like when we
lies.
Tell the stories on our podcast, it's true as far as we know. We're not making stuff up.
Well, yeah, that's.
But there may be stuff that we're leaving out. Or,
yeah, that's the difference between truth and facts. But then if you know, even with a little bit, that what you're saying is not the truth or not the whole truth, there's a level of accountability that goes
true.
In.
Absolutely.
So I'd rather say that I did not do enough research to know that this is the definitive truth than to say, no, this is the truth, dude.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, absolutely. Yeah, because, I mean, we have the general gist of, like, the story we talk
enough.
About.
We didn't talk to people.
I don't, like, call the family and get their side.
And that's the level of journalism that you need.
Right. Yeah, dude. I mean, I would love to, like, be able to do that. Like, go investigate. We should, like, just start and investigate, like, a PI firm. Dude, would you be a PI with me?
Absolutely not.
Why?
Oh, God, that scared me.
Yeah.
I don't know, dude. I'm on pins and needles. No, I wouldn't be a PI, Jonas.
Why not?
I don't know. I did try to almost do law enforcement at one point in time.
Yeah,
but
PIs aren't law enforcement.
I mean, they work very hand in hand with
the
police.
No, like, I want to be like the people that are like, I think my wife's cheating on me.
I imagine, like, PI school has got to be fun.
Yeah, but I don't think you have to go to school to be a PI.
I mean, you got to learn tactics from somewhere.
Oh, yeah, dude. Just like, I'm Shinobi.
We're also going to check
you
got
to be
out.
Able to, like, stalk people's Facebooks.
What do we got in here? Legos.
Take pictures of people. Sit inside a van outside somebody's house for a while.
G.I. Joe action figure.
Yeah, dude, you got to get a G.I. Joe action figure. Boom, you got it. You are...
Wait, she's nearby. She's nearby? I did hear. Wait,
dun,
wait.
Dun, dun.
Wait for it. All right, I'm going downstairs. I've got Jen's right outside.
Aw. You a winner?
We ought to be good.
Oh, yeah. This one's weird. Oh, this is the one that has, like, three just in the cornfield. You're like, yeah. This is scary.
Dude, I like this cornfield maze stuff, though. What are you doing, lady?
Yeah, this is scary.
I'm going to start working on this Jen while you search
Do
that
it.
Box, you selfish prick. Wow. Where is this? Okay. He's way over there. She,
yeah.
It, whatever it is.
Yeah, she, it, they, him, her, they.
Whatever you want to identify as.
Yeah, something out
boy.
There. Monster.
Hang her up already.
Just do it. Just hang her up. Come on.
I know. I want to know where she's... Oh, my thing saved me. All right, she hung her up over there.
Oh, yeah. You got the... I see. I like the girl that you use because I like the ability to be seen where the things are, and I like, I screwed up on the check, so I get to still win.
Yeah.
Yeah, I like the... I'm debating, like, using her, too.
It's not a bad move. Somebody told me that this was a good introductory character.
Yeah. It has some perks for the stuff that, like, are hard at first, you know?
Yeah.
finding gens.
But, like, no matter who you end up picking, I feel like you're just going to grow to love that character.
Yeah, well, the guy I was using, like, he had a thing that helped everybody else. He had, like, a leader perk that made everybody else's stuff a little better, which I like that. Yeah. I like helping the team.
It's not bad. It's a support role.
Yeah, dude. Like, when, like, in Destiny 1, I was always a bubble titan because I love putting that bubble up, dude.
Dude, everybody needs a mercy.
Right?
Bubble titan.
Yeah, dude, bubble titan. Because I had sticky grenades and I had that big old dome, dude, put over the control point.
Big old dome.
I mean, it's how I relate, because in my real life, my head is huge, so it's a big old dome and a big old dome.
Stop!
Why are you making things happen like
I'm
that?
Because I'm trash. Hold on, let me listen. Let me just listen. Oh, wait, did somebody go and rescue that person? Somebody did go and rescue
that. Yeah, dude. Everybody's right. In full health except for one.
Hey, yo, man. You know, you guys run around like jerk-offs. I'm going to go sit here and...
Oh, God. Oh, God.
Get out of here, man. What
the
frick? I didn't hear this.
Yeah.
I didn't hear the audio cue.
You just went right back.
I didn't hear the audio cue.
How do you go over those things?
The button.
Oh, RB. All right, you can get back to the... Oh, God, you went...
Why would I even do that?
You went right into her arms.
I am a dumb dummy, dude.
You wanted her to be your everything.
I am a big dumb dummy, and I'm dumb, and my dumbness should be recorded in all time.
You wanted her to be your everything, and you went right into her arms. That guy's like, oh, let me just stand in front of the killer.
Well, I'm telling you, man, their field of view is effed a little bit.
Look yeah.
She's
oh yeah.
Playing said, defense.
Oh
on
yeah.
Me.
You said the killer has first person view.
All right. Yeah. Look at me.
I think them like if it wasn't for the red aura on the killer, I would die. I would have died immediately.
Dude, look at them. They're trying to run interference. Oh, it's another man. Men, baby.
Oh my God! Stop.
Man, you saved me. You beautiful woman.
What a dummy.
No, it's fine, dude. She did the smartest thing she could do. She
like
saved me.
Like getting you out and about and letting her die?
That was the smartest thing she could have possibly ever done.
Because you're better?
No. because she's guaranteed that she gets rescued back. That's why.
Oh, yeah? What if you're a trash human and you just say, thanks for help,
dude.
Nothing?
I'm not going to be trash, dude. Her life is all that matters to me right now.
Aw. Oh, you can heal yourself?
Okay.
Oh, you got it, dude.
Okay. Where's she at? She's just sitting right
there
on top
of her.
She's
Camp Daddy, dude.
She is.
Heal yourself.
I'm not going to heal myself.
Why, dude?
Because I'm going to go for the save.
Oh, you're a save boy. I think you got
Jesus.
It.
I think she sees me.
Nope.
She is too busy... camping this woman to death.
Yeah.
Dude, stop. I have to save her.
Yeah, you do have to save her. How come it always says to heal yourself at certain times? Like
it's just when I'm not doing anything.
Oh, I got you. Yeah, I don't think... I mean, it's nice that you want to help her and all, but...
No, it has to happen.
Like, I mean, he's standing... Why did she fall off and then put her back up? Because it just lit up again.
I think somebody else got her off.
Oh, I got you. Okay.
All right.
Now you can be full speed and not have the moans and, like, all that sort of stuff.
She's still over here, too, right? Yeah, I see her.
Yep. Oh, there you go, girl. Boo. Oh, God.
I owe you that.
Well, that's it. That's all she's done, dude. You don't owe her anything.
That's all I can do, baby. I'm sorry.
Yeah, because once she gets back up on that hook,
yeah,
it's
she's
over.
Done, dude.
Well, you did what you could. There's a... Is that a Jenny? No.
It's a sad time, dude. I did all I could.
Yeah, you did. You did definitely do the things.
I guess I could have waited till it was safer to try to help
her,
but...
Nah, dude. She just needs to be good.
Jonas, you have no... You know, I hope you don't act like this when I get hooked up on a hook in real life.
Yeah, dude. I'll be like...
Are you just going to be like, nah, he's good.
He just needs to be better, dude.
Sometimes you got to be on a hook, you know?
You got to hook yourself. You gotta be
hooked. She got taken up into the ether.
Oh, she just expelled her soul to the lords.
All right. Are we getting more gens here? Because I don't know where any of them are
at
this point.
Yeah, you were right by them, but then, like, chaos happened, and then it was like, ugh. Oh, there's the... exit.
Yep, there's the exit. I see that. Is this a Jenny?
There should be a Jenny somewhere near the...
There's probably one in here.
Yeah.
I hear heartbeats.
Your spidey sense isn't lighting up neither.
I know, man. Nobody's working on them.
I think there's some Jens in the cornfield. There's like three of them just hanging out.
Oh, that's very true.
But
I hear a Jen. Let me get this side. Oh, you're working on that side.
Oh, you guys are two-toning, dude. Tommy two-tones.
Oh, why would you do that, lady? Did I make you nervous?
Yeah, she's like, oh my God, the killer. Oh, she just left you.
Yep. She heard the heartbeats. She hears the heartbeats.
She's like, oh, here's something.
Move.
Oh, yeah, there's still heartbeat action.
Okay, all right, we're safe.
Two hearts beating as one.
We're safe.
More time.
We're not safe. I still hear heartbeats.
Yeah, she's floating around over there. I see her.
Okay. Oh, it keeps getting... All right, it's gone.
Oh, you both working on it again.
That's fine, dude. We need to get this done.
Yeah, yeah. Because then when it lights up, it'll show you all the generators again.
She's back. Oh, my God, lady. All right. I'm not effing with that gen. That's a dungeon. That's a dungeon area, man. We're moving on to the next gen area. You said
the
cornfield.
Yeah, there's definitely.
I just don't know where they are.
There's definitely some out in the old. Why is the
is
worst
one right here?
The worst planted cornfield I've ever seen?
I know, man.
They just threw some seed out there. Like,
he's
let's go.
He's a terrible farmer.
Yeah, dude. Maybe that's why there's a ghoul in
there.
All right,
that gen's done already. A little bit of lag there. That's fine.
Nah, dude. Lag is what happens in life.
Dude, why don't I see any gens, dude? I'm by the cornfield.
Is there more than one cornfield? There's a gen, right? Isn't it? To the left?
No, there's no gen here. It seems like our last couple of gens might be in this area, but...
Oh, God.
All right, we're good.
All right.
Good, we're good. All right, I'm going back this way.
Yeah.
The way he's not going.
It's scary, dude.
It is very scary, dude.
Very scary, dude. There you go. All right.
I'm taking this side. Can't keep us off of these gens.
Yeah, I know, right? Oh, because there is somebody else working on it. That's why it's red.
This is the one I just left.
Mm-hmm.
I went to the cornfield to go see if there was another one. Didn't find one. Came back to the same one.
Yeah, well, that's where your ability is going to come in super helpful. Because when you do get this, you'll be like, there's all the remaining gens. Go.
All right, we're good. He's
you got
actually,
because
she's attacking somebody else
right
now.
You're a winner,
now.
Yeah. You are definitely.
Thought I heard heartbeats. Thought I heard them. Nope, we're good to go. All right. We're good. Mr. Fix It.
We got it.
Mrs. Fix It, I mean.
Yep.
Center for the laser bears.
The center of laser bear loving.
Oh, man. Somebody healed. Oh, she lost them.
Oh, dude. It's going to be time. You're going to be a winner. Uh-huh. I'm just trying to hype up everybody.
It ain't working.
Aw, dude, you gotta be hyped up, man.
And that's another one. All right, dude, can I please see?
Oh, God.
There's another one right here.
There's a billion of them.
There really are. All right, I'm actually gonna go for this one in the... This one's been worked on.
Yeah, I think that one right there is already been worked
but
on partially.
I don't want to grab that one. I'm going to grab one of the ones over here. Oh, my sweet God.
Okay. Oh, literally we're right next to the damn door when it happened. Like, you were walking by.
That's why I was heading for this one, because I knew that the door had to be closer to along this side.
Oh, you were a winner, dude, almost.
Oh,
maybe.
Yeah. Let's go.
How funny is that?
Let's actually go.
Aww.
Never doubted it for a second, dude.
Yeah, dude.
Never doubted it. I mean, should I leave? I guess I could.
Yeah, just get out, dude.
But what if they need help?
Right.
All right, fine. We're out of here. Sorry, guys.
Da-da-da-da. You're the winner.
Yes, dun-da-da-dun, Jonas.
All right. That is all the time we have for today's episode. Please make sure to like and subscribe. If you've already done that,
it's my sister.
Send a letter to someone you love in the mail, because everybody likes to get physical mail.
Nobody does.
Shh. But for Jonas,
TNT Dynamite.
Catch you on the next one. We are out of...